SBS Pop Asia, non-stop Asian pop.
SBS Pop Asia, number one for Asian pop. Jamaica Dela Cruz here chatting with Xander. Welcome to Australia.
Woohoo! This is Alexander. Hi.
Is this your first time?
Yeah, actually, it's my first time here in Australia. Oh. It's really amazing, fantabulous.
Where have you been?
It's like a road trip. So I was in Melbourne and passed by Adelaide and later went to Kangaroo Island, back and forth. Yeah.
Wow, it doesn't sound like you're working.
Yeah, but I was working actually.
What was your favorite place so far?
So far, I like Kangaroo Island. It was fun. I mean, I never had experience going to, you know, see a lot of natures and, you know, monument animals.
Mm-hmm.
So it was really a good experience for me.
Did you get to pet a kangaroo?
No, I was afraid because people told me that be careful, they might kick you.
No.
So
it's like a horse.
They punch you, so just if you see them, run. So I didn't go near any kangaroo.
Oh, that's so cute. Now that you're here, let's get it out of the way. What is your message for Australian fans who have been waiting for you to show up for ages?
Yeah, first of all, last year, I was supposed to come to Australia for a charity concert in Sydney, but I couldn't have a chance to come. So finally, I'm here in Melbourne. So hi, guys. Thank you for supporting. And sorry that I couldn't go to Sydney still, but I hope sooner or later I could have a chance to come and see all of you here.
Let's talk about the movie Three Peas in a Pod. It's your first movie. How did you stumble upon the project?
Oh, so what happened was actually Michelle Chong did a research about Korean, you know, artists who she could work with.
Mm-hmm.
And finally she contacted my agency. So yeah, it was amazing because suddenly she approached me and asked me what I was interested. And it was a fun storyline. So of course, I wanted to do it. It was a big, I was kind of worried because, you know, it's my first movie actually. So I was kind of worried about acting and everything, whether I could do it well.
Mm-hmm.
But seeing the story and everything, I would say it's a really good, healthy challenge for me. So,
did you have to cry in the movie?
I needed to. So that was a really big challenge for me because I don't cry. I'm a big.
You're a happy person.
Yeah, I'm a happy person, exactly. So it's really hard for me to concentrate to make myself cry.
And so far, was that the hardest thing you had to do for this movie?
Yeah, you wouldn't know when you watch the movie.
Oh, okay, fine. I thought I almost got you there. What is the film about and what's your role?
Okay, my role, I'm playing a Korean rich boy called Peter Park, who is actually a really spoiled kid. And he has everything in his life, but he is not happy because he couldn't get what he wants. So he's a really complicating person, I would say, because people can't really understand him. He looks like he should be happy, but he's not happy inside. And if you watch the movie in the future, you will know how fun this guy is.
Oh, wait, is there a love triangle between the people going on a road trip?
Of course, you know, I had a hard time fighting with Kelvin for the girl, you know?
Can you give us a hint as to who's going to win?
Who's going to win?
Oh, I have to watch the movie.
November. Oh. You know it.
So, what do you think you enjoy doing more? Singing, dancing, or acting? Now that you've actually tried acting.
I would say everything is hard for me. but I think I like, now for now, I really like acting first because I didn't really have much experience. You know, I've been singing for years, dancing for years, so I just want to try something I haven't tried before. So acting, my newest challenge, I really want to do acting more.
Well, I can't wait to see you. And is Kelvin in the room?
Yeah, he is.
What's it like working with Kelvin?
With him? It's so hard.
Hey, I'm listening.
I'll tell you. Actually, it's really fun. I was nervous because, you know, he's my senior. Comparing me, he debuted earlier and he has much more experience. So I was kind of worried that, oh my God, what if he's like a diva or scold me or like beat me up.
Right.
Really nice, seriously. And it's really comfortable working with him because he taught me a lot of stuff, like for example, angling and everything. So working with an experienced person and like he's humble, really humble and nice. So I didn't have a hard time working with him. It was really fun.
Xander, thank you.
Thank you.
You guys are crazy.
Yeah. Okay.
If you could go on a real life road trip with any two people in the world, dead or alive, who would they be? Where would you go and why?
My sister and maybe Bill Gates or...
What is with Bill Gates and you guys?
For our trip.
And the person paid for your trip. Why your sister?
My sister, because, I don't know, I just owe my sister a lot because she really took care of me since I was young and all my, during my hard time. So I really want to spend a good time, because this was my first road trip and I didn't know road trips were amazing. So I really want to spend, sibling time with her and really want to thank her for everything.
So it was when you were filming the road trip, it was actually like taking an actual road trip for you.
Yeah, it was. We drove for 9 hours. I didn't drive, but we were in the car for 9 hours back and forth from, Melbourne. We passed Adelaide, Kangaroo Island, blah, 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 back and forth. Long trip, actually. It was tiring, but it was fun.
And did you learn something about yourself, just like in the movie?
Oh, yeah. It was like self-reflection a lot. About life. I mean, why bother working, being a workaholic and not enjoying life, I would say, and the nature and everything. Because we're all the time we're in the city, so we don't get to see the nature and everything. So it was really good for me.
Aww.
Fresh air.
Yeah, you should come by more often. Thank you so much for your time.
Thanks a lot.
And we look forward to seeing you again.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye, Calvin. Bye, Xander. Bye, people who brought in Calvin and Xander. Bye, Christine.
Hi, darling. See you.
Thank you so much. See
you. Welcome. Ya. Bye.
Take care. Take care of them, too. Kiss,
I
kiss.
I will.
Bye. SBS Pop Asia, non-stop